በገነገን ከረ ዩቱብ ቻናል ከናል ወፍተን ወርዱርቱ ዩቱብ ቻናል ከና አሻማ በገነጋን ወፍተን ይቻ አረበር ነው ተከኛ በከቲ አምራ እግል የቹላ አከን አገዱ ማቲን ወርዱርተን እስነ ከራያቹ ሶ let us start with ways of as and ways of classifying bacteria. So let us see other ways of classifying bacteria. So are there ways of classifying bacteria? Yes. Bacteria can be classified in other ways besides their shape. One of these ways is whether or not they are colored by Gram stain. This test gives two categories, Gram positive and Gram negative bacteria. So on our bacteria, for a Gram stain analysis, classified by two. Akuma mudah saya tuntun ini. Bacteria at the bone, karena Gram stain analysis bacteria at the bone itu. So bacteria Gram positive bacteria are typical bacteria that stain purple or blue by Gram stain. Then Gram negative bacteria, these typical bacteria are staining pink by Gram stain. So karena most bacteria karena Gram positive bacteria jangan pun gero stain orang kalau mesti nih purple orang ini blue tahaya cu kalau mau blue karena orang purple karena stain gede pun tahaya cu Gram negative bacteria mau malah cakap yang kau kami gero Gram stain karena pink tahaya cu pink kalau pink kata tahu saat itu gero kalau mesin gero kalau mesin pink kita ini mau Gram positif kau gero kalau mesin purple orang ini blue tahaya cu. So because Gram stain produce different results with different types of bacteria, it is called differential stain jamaju. Yo Gram stain rupakan kalam toko bacteria toko nene bacteria kalam olfakata bacteria nene sun bacteria gara-gara yo kalamau differential stain jamaju lah. So The term Gram refers to a specimen staining method developed by Christian Gram in 1884. Kanaitu. Termin Gram jamtu. Gram jamtu. Yechun. Ani raf be scientist kanaitu. Biologist kana Christian Gram jamana kikerti makana sa Gram. Tenabu itu jangka ini wan arketip berkuasa berseperti itu mengikuti maka Gram jauh pun itu maju. So it involves staining an organism with crystal violet or metallic blue dye. Karena itu hero organism itu kalamesin itu juga kalau chemical crystal violet yang mufi metallic blue yang mana hero kalamesin stain hero kuno iyo gode ti arga ye chu gram ku makana mati makan nama kara ye ti moke ye chu Gram staining ye chu. So the Gram positive bacteria have the following characters. Membrane. Gram positive bacteria do not have trusted source of protective outer membrane. Outer membrane ka bo Gram positive kara membrane ko ka ta sa membrane ti ko ka te Gram positive outer membrane in ka bo ye ti. Okay, cell wall. They have thick peptidoglycan cell wall. Fruit ka bo peptidoglycan cell wall Sila wali pepe tu kila kiri kati ngomi futa kawa chu kam tu kaba kiram positif bakteria tu kawa chu kasawan. So and also shape gram positive bacteria are sphere or rod shaped. They have branching filaments. Toxins you minimum. These bacteria also contain certain toxins that can cause a number of foodborne diseases. Toxins present terrestrial source in gram positive bacteria are include anak sumile gram positive bacteria omasa apa pesan ini kebiasaan ini toksin kayak itu kusa toksin itu kusa sumi bacteria sum bacteria gram negatif gram positive bacteria omasa diharal enterotoxins neurotoxins si enterotoxins. So, the gram-positive bacteria have a thick peptidoglycan cell wall. Anakaba. This means that they retain the dye in gram testing. Retain the dye for that, causing them to have blue or purple color when a person views them under a microscope. Berarti, hero microscope ini adalah blue organ. Sama bukan purple kalau macam surat itu gram positif bakteria. So gram negatif, let us move to with gram negatif bakteria. And also gram negatif bakteria have the following characteristics. Membrane. Gram negatif bakteria have two membrane thyristid source. One external and one internal. Berarti membran ini toko alat apa? Toko mu kaisa apa itu? Kalau rumah sa, kalau rumah ini gram positif wajib apa tu? So concerning cell wall, these bacteria are a thinner peptidoglycan cell wall. Cell wall peptidoglycan umi kalah. Kalla thinner gram positif na kumpi kumpi thicker kabacho kabaran niti kumpi thinner kabacho. So shape kocho halalume they can be spherical, rod or spiral shaped. Kana chwe pisa toxins sumi halalum sumi nomish. If something disturbs the cell wall of gram negative bacteria, they can release endotoxins. Endotoxins is that so meaning of endotoxins. So gram negative bacteria have an outer membrane. Outer membrane is about. However, they have a thinner peptidoglycan cell wall. Thinner capacity. This means that they do not hold the blue dye used in gram testing. Have a limited peptidoglycan cell wall in some money. Hold the one in cabotage blue dye one. Blue dye can call it a mason in for a touch of red. So, Tanavu do not appear in blue. Blue or animal. Kalawa one is any for a thing they want to. In a steam matter, Papasani appear red or purple pink. Lima akan pekit eh mulut ada tu gram negatif bakteria. So gram negatif bakteria are among the most significant thyristid source public health problems in the world. Aku mati nanti gram negatif bakteria rakwa mata rakufaya mata nama dalam nama akan dunia rezeki buat tiga desa tu. This is due to their high resistance to antibiotics. So misa dan dari antibiotik siapa korang cipratai sudah buta cipratai saja korang antibiotik si kerana kan sekarang bakteri aja sudah terlalu pun gram negatif bakteri aja sudah dan dewa cipratai saja cukup melihat. Solo taso continue with review question. Okay, correct the correct answer from A to D. Number one, protozoa are dash. A, multicellular organism. B, one-celled organism. One-celled animals. C, members of the group of protista. D, unicellular plants. So, anahesa, timsa, chadad. Malvi, member C, group B, gare protistate, protozoa, gare protistate. A, for any multicellular ja, organism, any multicellular unity. Single-celled animals in the mass. Silicon cell microorganisms, tawaba animal sige, entaw. Tenaw, tapi sa sila, masitid ko si malif tawo dito. Unicellular plant is ja. Protozoan plant ini tayo, tenaw, tapi sa tawo dito. Tenaw ko chan, tapi sa sila ini tayo. Second option, the second question, microorganisms include A, bacteria and some fungi, B, virus, C, protozoa, D, all of the above. Tanafu, tebisa, all of the above taju. Microorganismon, microorganismon te, bakteria fungi nita, virus nita, protozoa nita, funda itu tebisa. Okay, third question. Viruses are sometimes not considered as living organisms because sorry, because A, they do not have any of the organelles found in cells. B, they are incapable of independent reproduction. C, they cannot carry out any metabolic process. D, all of the above. So simply the correct answer is D, because undisa sirvidae tu. Malif mari barisin akan bagi tu konsider dalam dalaman dalaman tu sebab misalnya organis sekian jasa seri seri tu kau baca kau hingga tu tu seri tu. Ah, yang faham mo bangun di kubat walau usul host kaisa semua tu lupa kau bagi kaisa usul seri walau rumit dan desia walau rumit dan desia seri dia. Imam caca aku manja, they cannot carry out any metabolic process. Selalu begini kisu, metabolic process lupa kau begini lagi kisu, tak kalah lagi kisu dengan demi itu. Seri nalar, D, all of the above, mudah tak? Okay, the second, the fourth question. Gram stain is called a differential stain because A, it stains bacteria cells but not fungi. B, it stains some bacteria purple and other pink. C, it stains viruses but no other organisms. D, it stains some fungal cells purple and other pink. So, simply the correct answer is B. So misalnya gram stain kun, kain stain kun, bakteria aja. Bakteria tu kotor kopi pil gula, bakteria tu kotor pink gula aja. Gram negatif ni gram positif bakteria kan aja. So tenahu, N dia bisa tahu. So misalnya ni, kan aja lah. It stains bacteria cells, but not fungi. Dan aku hasil ni tau, karena kita sistem bakteria purple, emisen bakteria pink, karena tak ada. So, the correct the next question number 5. Bacterial cells are different from animal cells because the bacterial cells is dash. A, are larger than animals. B, have no nucleus. C, no have DNA. D. No half cytoplasm. So the correct answer is B. No half nucleus. Neutral nucleus in bacteria. Number 6. The three main types of bacterial cells are dash. A. Diplococci, Staphylococci, and Bacilli. B. Diplococci, Diplococci, Streptococci, and Bacilli. C. Diplococci, Streptococci, and Staphylococci. D. Cocci, Bacilli, and Spirocins. Another add to leave them. D. That. What is again? Bacteria, cocci, bacilli, sporocytes. Let us move to the second question, the seventh question. Compared with gram positive bacteria, gram negative bacteria are dash. A. Have an extra membrane outside the cell wall. B. Are more resistant to antibiotics. C. Produce more dangerous toxins. D. All of the above. The correct answer is D. All of the above. Because Hunti woma gram negative bacteria timaju. Extra cell membrane outer if in medicine by Jusati, Nikaba Servida. B is more resistant antibiotics, resistant to the serpida. Produce more players in the endotoxin. So many more endotoxin damage. Serpida, one is the name of the B, D, dash, okay. Okay, need done. Virus. Virus can parasitize A. Only animal cells. B. Only plant cells. C. Only bacterial cells. D. Animal cells, plant cells, and bacterial cells. The correct answer is D. Because virus in carnicin, irritant, so it is true to say of bacterial cells that dash A. None can photosynthesize. B. Only some can respire. C. None contain ribosome. D. None contain chloroplast. See, the correct answer is D. Okay, number 10. Membrane-bound organelles include A. Nucleus, B. Chloroplast, C. Mitochondria, D. All of the above. So, the correct answer is all of the above. So, this is the end of our today's lesson. Until next lesson, goodbye.